Alright, tonight I'm gonna talk a little guru. Now, I don't know, my initial objective with guru has never been one of, as career counselor specifically, I'm going to help you mano a mano, help guide you through life, this is what you need. It is an instant habit, it's easy for me, it comes natural. However, with guru I believe it misses the point if I'm only dealing with you as a career counsel. A career counsel is kind of like, I don't know, it just doesn't seem like enough. It's not hitting the point of spirituality also. Getting into spirituality also, it becomes a different level. Don't laugh at me, it's not funny. It does become a different level. Getting into spirituality also, yeah, what is the agenda? What is the agenda here? You know, it's a big statement. Even a person, one person talked to me once in a morning's breath to say, the weather is, you know, it's warm now, but it will be getting colder. And that's all he had to say. It's warm now, but it will be getting colder. And in a way, in that statement, he is saying all life, again and again and again, in different values, in different escalations of it. Where you can have a solar system that has the same sentiment and statement. It's warm now, but it will be getting colder. And when it gets cold, it is dying. Essentially, it is like the sun that passes away from its system. So in that epiphany of a moment, he is speaking. He is speaking as a practical God. It is a God statement. It takes time. It takes time. When you are thinking of, when you have the sunshine, the sunlight, the bright, the star that is there glowing and is reaching its height in its life, and then it dies off and it becomes a cold, and then it, all of its, what do we call it, all of its galaxy there just completely dwindles into just a cold nothing, just to be ready to be swallowed up by some other area of space, you know. So in this, yeah, is a life and a death moment. And so we have this going on every day in our lives, just the day and the night. We have this going on, just the warmth of a new love, and the warmth of a new love, that moment. Where everything is fresh and new, and you're just like, this is ridiculous, and you're just bubbling over and froth, and it's just, it can't stop. This is a dream. This is a dream too great. It's unbelievable. And then it hits a peak, and then it dies off. You know, the life and the death of that moment, that group of moments. And for us, we all have different variations that we're comfortable with. But in nature, we're all doing this. We're all doing this. Nature and us, we're all doing it. We're all having a cycle, a hot and a cold cycle. You know, the hot warm up of the life, and then the cold die out. So yeah. So interesting. Well, anyway, I tell him from afar, I can't walk there any longer. It's not right for the dog. I'm not allowed to go that particular street. It's bad for the dog. And so just sorry if you are watching. I can't visit any longer. That direction. So she is, in case she gets off leash, it is bad for her that she may take the road that direction, so I can't risk it, and that's her owner has stated so. So apologies to you. Don't worry, you won't miss me. Your call for me is gone much faster. Much faster than you expected. Perhaps you were thinking I would walk by again. But no. Yeah. So there it goes. Yeah. So that's essentially what I was talking about, the hot and the cold cycle. The hot and the cold cycle. So where was I here? I was talking my new meandrant as career counsel, and yet also trying to find more in-depth personable to personable about each person is what's really making you tick. You know, when I'm saying, you know, your distresses, how can we calm those distresses down? You know, where are you in this cycle? You know, of your own life. You know, are you just looking at, hey, I'm 45, I'm going to live till 90, I'm about half dead. Is that where you are? Are you looking at it that way? Or are you really being true? Are you really being true to the hot of you and being true to the cold of you? You know, let's find your own specific area of your own galaxy. Your own truth, your own sunshine, your own your own life timeline there. Because once you find yourself in that hot cold cycle, you can ground yourself quite a bit more, and you're not so. You can ground yourself, and in that grounding, you have a what? Perhaps a concentration where you can calm down. You can calm down and relax a lot more. And not take your life so serious that you have, you know, these stated days left. These stated days. You know, maybe they're days stated by other people. You know, like I said, the 45 on the calendar, or they're stated by the doctor. The doctor told you you have so many such and suches. You know, you've been given this. So once you've been given this, well, you have maybe, you know, this many years. And so in truth, this is, I don't mean to take away from the doctors, but however, this is becoming the true you. Try to find the true you again. And is there a true you able to, you know, can we get that answer? Can we get that answer out of you? Because if you cannot find that answer, well, then you're not in tune with yourself at all. You're not in tune. You're allowing the others to drive you. You're allowing the others to say, this is who you are, as a teddy bear that they can move around the room. They can move around the room, they can move you to the other area of the world. They can say, well, you shouldn't be working there. Yeah, so you end up being completely, completely controlled by other human beings. So, that's really what I wanted to talk about, is getting into that hot-cold cycle. So thank you very much, Mr. Who lives there, and my gosh, what a genius, he helped me immensely. See, sometimes I didn't need to watch Alan Watts ever. I find my own teachers are just here in the life, and they don't even know they're teachers. And that is where I find my guides. They're just people in perfect sentences sometimes. They just say the things that ring the right bell. You know what I mean? So yeah. So let's find this hot and cold cycle business. And I know. So whatever. I know this is not the greatest video. Whatever. What else I was going to talk of? Well, no, it could be the greatest video. I meant me. I'm so vain. I know. I can't take it. It's tough. A woman being out here. what was the next thing? So I put down there on my website, the linkedin.com, I put there also my address, so please contact me if you're an artist, because I would be very interested in helping you with career counseling. Career counseling helped further you. I'm quite experienced in many respects of the art world. Perhaps I have not owned a gallery, but it's not the point. I have much what do we call it, experiential education. What do you call it? Time durations of places, travels. And seeing local artists all over, just from all over. So I'm pretty up on that type of deal. So I guess that's what we'll do. We would meet, we talk. I said compatibility test, because I don't believe I can communicate one-on-one with everybody, and that's just the way it goes. And if we don't pass the compatibility test together, it would be nice to meet you, that's all. I just, you know, I can't further it, because in furthering it, it would be a lie. And it would be the wrong energy. It would be me just nervous, you nervous, and we're not actually getting anywhere great. And so I would be the wrong guru type for you. You know what I mean? So you have to find another. You have to find another type of a guru Rita. So yeah. And so what's the deal? Yeah, so that's what I put out there, and I'm sorry, I'm being specific. Only the artists. I can't include others. I'm sorry. All right, but I prefer, you know, please write the email first. But if you can't, I will. You know, it's not my house, so try to be respectful, and I guess probably before lunchtime is better, 11 to 12, and I'll try to what is the terminology? We'll sit out on the porch or something and have a conversation and see if we are compatible. And that'll be that. And I don't know. I'll see if I get in trouble for it, I get in trouble. And I may have to shut down my shop, and we'll have to meet somewhere else. And you'll have to actually like have I don't know, you have to pick me up, and we have to go out on a you know, one of those dates or something. I don't know. I just figured I'm here, it's easier. Easier, you know. So I think that's understood, hot and cold. Yeah, we can have the hot and cold of our conversation in that moment. Do I get along with you? Sometimes the sunshine doesn't even rays, you know what I mean?